Okay, so right off the bat, I am testing, like, some... Well, the audio just is gone for a moment, hold on. I'm testing, like, different volume settings with my recording to hopefully make things easier for me to edit. But, welcome to good old Zoonomaly. We're here for a third part, baby. And I don't remember what I'm doing. How do I control this? Okay. So, last time... Where am I? The water one is this one. Okay. I didn't know it was right next to this fella. And then that's one that I haven't... I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, let's just get into it. I should probably stock up on some light bulbs before I do this. So, if you haven't seen the previous videos, basically, you're just... Yeah, you have this Bloomabang thing that, you use to knock down things and fling you across obstacle courses so you can put a key together and save the zoo from all the terrifying monsters. Sounds weird, and wait, I don't- do I have to go up here? Bruh. Okay, I didn't really do this fish one, like, at all in the last video, which I just finished editing on the night before the day that it's supposed to come out. I want to see where I'm going here. Can I go up? I can. We're good. We got a... Where am I going? Okay, so to get to there, I need to go from there, which means going to there, which means getting there, which means getting over there. And I can't really see that far, which means, can I fling myself off of this? No. Well, I have to fling myself from there, then. Wait, do you literally just accomplish the thing that I keep failing to do? Hold on. Uncrouch myself. Do you take me in the correct direction that I so seek? It's really annoying how it keeps doing that, but what can you do? I'll take the light bulb that I presume was above me. So, I actually need to start over. Dang it. Alright, eat me up, fishy. I want to get through a couple of these things today, because I've only done a grand total of freaking 7. So, I need to go up here. Gosh, I hate these things. They specifically designed it so I can't jump to there. So you definitely... What? My brain cannot process this. And I gotta play this for like an hour just to get the footage for the next episode. Or for this episode. Okay, I'm gonna go up here and hopefully actually go up here. There we go. You finally frickin' worked. Okay, so going over here, let's try to not overshoot this. There we go. So now I'm here. Which means I can fling myself over to there. And then go over to here. And somehow end up over here. You know? It's super easy. I hate these ones where you have to fling yourself across the entire thing. This never works correctly. I overshot it! Come on! How many times have I freaking done that? And that looks like an aviary. I don't know what kind of birds are gonna be in that. But for some reason, it's these ones that don't even have monsters that are giving me the most amount of trouble. Okay, so I assume I want to be on, like, the second X. Is that the second X? I hate this game. What a face. Just what a face. I need another. Then I'm right next to you. I need a light bulb. How did you even get me from there? I need to touch the safe zone before he touches me. Haha. You are dumb. But I am smart. I'm not smart. I can't figure out these basic puzzles made for children. Come on! I've only just started this video! You can't be doing this! This chum is laughing at me this entire time. Making me feel bad. Come on! What? What? If I step forward, I'm gonna die. I've glitched the game. I don't even think I can use this to my advantage. Because I'm not going to be able to jump up there. I've glitched it! There we go, okay. What? I, like, crouched as soon as, like, the fish was coming out of the water. And then it didn't eat me. Oh gosh, that was funny. That wasn't funny. What are you doing? So, I either go a little bit too far, or not far enough. I'm not supposed to be up here. I don't think. I'm out of bulbs, and that's never a good thing. Wait. I can go here. And I'm up there. And what the frick do I do from that? I am not making it from here. I can make it from here to there. Wait, hold on. Ah! Yeah, baby! Oh yeah, eat me up, fishy. One last snack. Alright. I did it. Well, time to go into the Jurassic Park aviary. Because this is gonna go well. We got birds. Is there nothing in here? I feel like this one should have a monster. I need to stock up on bulbs before I start attempting this. This is one that I feel like should have a monster. It's been really weird with which ones have and haven't. But... where am I even trying to go? Up to that. Alright, well, let's go to the end of this one. Now I'm here. And give me that. And then from here I go there, and then from there I go up there. There is a moving... I'm not gonna land on that. Still not sure what I'm doing. Oh, that goes down. Do I wanna... wait. Wait, I'm stuck. No. Oh, you actually have to hit it in the right place. Why does this one have no monster? Like, the whole point of this game is that there's monsters chasing you. Do I need to be up there? Also, I need to start saying this more in videos. I need to plug stuff. If you like this, you should like the video, because if you like the video, then you should hit the like button. Yeah, I'm not making that. Okay, thank you. I cannot make that, okay. Also, if you like the content, you should subscribe. It's not always gonna be horror Zoonomaly. This isn't even horror, I'm just sucking at puzzles. But you know what? There's gonna be some cool stuff that you don't wanna miss out on, you know? Also, if you become a member, if you have money, don't do it if you don't. You get your name at the end of videos alongside Oxo, who is currently the only member. And as such, the only person with his name at the end of the videos. Anyway, plug's over. Wait, what am I doing? What am I doing? I don't remember! Ah! Panic for a second. I'm not supposed to fling up on this one, because it doesn't make it. I go around here, pick up that bulb. Okay, that's the moving one. Okay, I'm here. Oh, frick. There is not long when it's down. No! I just barely missed it. And now I'm yawning. What the frick? That's not what I was trying to do. There we go. Yes! Yes! What am I doing here? I have not been up here yet. So I need to fling from you to here, and we'll go from there. Okay, second X, essentially. Crouch. There we go. Pick up that bulb. That is above me, apparently. And then I go here. At the tippy top. The very tippy top. Okay, so I have to fling myself from this one to that one to there. Oh boy. Okay. Break my legs. Yes! 9 out of 20! I need to do one that, like, actually has a monster pursuing you. Which, I could do the monkeys, and in the last video, I did say I was gonna do the monkeys. But I really don't want to do the monkeys. Wait, have I done this one? With the catnap? I haven't. I mean, it's got monsters in it. I mean, it's right next to the monkeys, so I can do them back to back. Oh, gosh. Hey, buddy. I need all three of you, but that guy's... I can't even see him. He's back there. Come this way. They're so fast. Well, I backed up right into him, so that was great. Why am I on this one? Okay, go. Oh, you need to be charging. Okay, hold on. Look at these goobers. No, go, jump, crouch. They can't get me up here. Where am I going? How did I miss that? Hey, buddy. Go! Hey, I made it up to the second one. like I know what I'm doing from here. Like, that really helps. It's the same as if I was on the first one. Wait, where am I going from here? Okay, not where I thought I was supposed to be going. Okay. Yeah, you stay back, demon. I guess we're just launching this way. Oh, don't overshoot it. Okay. None of this makes any sense. I'm just kind of flinging myself around until I end up somewhere I need to be. Okay. Cool. So, it is there. How do I get to there? Do I have to jump from there? Okay, so I do this. I go not on the tippy top. More like here. No! Not like there. What? Alright, that is how logs work, yes. Oh, I hate it. You're horrifying. What am I even doing here? Why, I'm getting distracted. I'm supposed to be doing the other one. Where is your... Is it that? It has to be, because there's nothing else over here. There's nothing in that direction. It has... That has to be his thing. This is the most ominous one so far. It's here. Wait a second. Oh no. What do I need? Something about power? You need a key? You need a key? Find the nearby key? You have to search these woods for a key? You can only see the keys like this, though. Because we did one of these in the last video. Except, it was with the gentle boys. Is it gonna be like along the edge or in the middle? Realistically, I would assume that they would put it in the middle. I don't think they want to be nice to me. The thing that stands out will either be the long boy or the key. Preferably the key. I have no, like, reference as to where it'll be, unless it's on him. Like the key was in the last one that had a key. Also, it doesn't help that this area isn't even on the map. Did I just go into this forest and I'm just never to be seen again? Wait, I've just gone back to it. Okay. Also, there is like a game coming out in a bit called Zookosis, which is a similar premise to this, where it's like a zoo, like the animals have turned into monster things. Except it's like it's a little bit higher quality than this. And I want to play that when it comes out, because it would be funny if I played two different horror zoo games. Wait, I am on the map. I'm just not on park ground. I didn't even need the thing. Okay, well now I have to go all the way back there. Oh, I'm so far away. Okay, it's fine. Long boy. Wait, could I see the key in the last one? Because last time I did this and the key, I saw it. I think this pipe leads directly back to where the shard is. I can do this to kind of see if Le Monster is near. I'm hearing so many noises, and I don't like any of them. Go up. Go up. Go up. Boom. Give me that. Yeah, halfway done. Well, I guess there's nothing to fear now. Although, if I get caught, I'm probably being sent to somewhere in the middle of the woods. I don't, what makes this safe? There's just two green flags in the middle of this place. Long boy? Tis that you? I don't want to be in here long enough to find out. Where am I even going? Oh, I need to start going to the right. Okay, yeah, in the direction that he is moaning. Is that him back there? Why am I stopping to find out? Just keep running and I never will have to. Okay, here we go. What is this enormous building? Go, 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 go. Wait, I can't get out of here. Hold up. Where even am I? I'm there. I need to go around. Okay, I should probably go back and do the cat one that I was trying to do. Oh, hey. You guys, you weird-looking toad. You don't even look like a toad. This one doesn't have a shard in it. What? Okay. Sure. Whatever. Slightly odd. Now, there is another bird. One of the train birds. They just sound like trains. Okay, I need to find my way back to the cat. I'm assuming... Okay, well, I want to look at what's in here. I'm not allowed to enter from there. Okay, we're not going to look at that. This one... These are doorknobs. Oh, baby. Why, hello. Okay, I'm doing the cat one in the next one. I'm too tempted to do this. Hello. Big boy. Wait, is this a maze? Oh, frick. Not another maze. Although this one I can see through, kinda. Okay, so what is the threat here? Unless this guy wants to come chomping down on the glass. It's just a massive aquarium maze. I don't think there's a threat. Yeah, shut up. There are monsters in here? Oh, it's another blob! Why are they circling him? That's slightly odd. Now, my friend Dark was saying that he was kinda... He didn't want me to do... the whole water portion of this game. Which I'm assuming is what I'm in currently. Also, this place is freaking huge. That's a light bulb. I need to somehow get up there. This part's cool. I saw like a bit of the aquarium. Or I don't remember exactly what the shot was, but in the trailer, there's like a shot of like this, like the whole aquarium tunnel thing. And I've been looking forward to it ever since seeing that. That's two dead ends. Can I bust these down? No. What broke? Chill. Stop clipping through the glass, okay? That's a dead end. That's a dead end. Wait. Hi. So where's the other one? And then there's another one right there. I want the other one. So the aquarium is two parts. You go through the maze, and that's no big deal. Do I have to be in the long boy enclosure to go around this building? Yes. I do. Okay, that's not an exit to this one. How do I- Wait, what enclosure am I even in? I'm here. What is this? I want to do the aquarium in this video, but it's also midnight, so I should probably not be recording this. Okay, that's the one that's the lock one that I already did, I think. I didn't see a glowy beacon of green. Got to be some way to go up this thing. I got some birds. Make train noises. Still do not understand that. I could have just walked out of these doors and been here faster. Okay, so that's the one that I'm trying to get, but you have to be inside the aquarium to do that. And I don't know how to get to that part of the aquarium. Where I'm trying to go, but I still do not have any. What is this? That's just a freaking fence. I thought that was a staircase. So you've got to be inside. That's got to be where it is. The entrance to going up has to be inside. Because if it's not inside, it's outside. And I've been all around the outside, and it's not there. It's probably so painfully obvious as well. And I just, like, decided to look all along the outskirts before going to the place that was actually where I needed to go. That's a door to the outside. Yep, already opened that. Oh my gosh, there's a door right here. Whoa, that's pretty crazy. We're gonna pretend that it didn't take me about 10 minutes to find that. I'm gonna look at my epic stair traversal strats. Okay. So, I assume- What am- Oh! Well, this one's cool. Well, what happens if I press this button? Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna try going this way. Okay, this aquarium is the coolest part of this game. Oh, look at him. I shouldn't be getting distracted, but I am. Look at the whale, it's so cool. These are red, which concerns me. It doesn't look like the red ones have buttons. They don't. Okay, so that's why they're red. So I've gone the wrong way, because the red ones have screwed me up. Why is this so cool? I don't know why I like this so much. It's just so different from the rest of what the game has been. So I can go around there. I think I took the long path, but you know what? It's fine. Yeah, because this one doesn't have a button. You step on that. Do you fall into the water? Like, does it just break off? I'm not gonna test it. Oh, look at him go. And you can see the tunnel down there. I'm pretty sure I took the path that makes this take longer. If it even lets... Oh, wait. Is that a red one? No. Some of these jumps are a little bit iffy. I'm gonna start speed running this. I don't care about safety. Wait. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Should I have done that all in one? Nope, doesn't matter. Oh, wait, could you not... You can literally take that one to there. But then I guess you can't get over the bar. Okay, so I did go the right way. And maybe these do break if you step on them. I guess I can test that once I get this, because then there's no punishment for dying. Hey! Got it! They don't. They're just static. Okay, I'm assuming something kills me. That fish just appears here. Okay! 12 out of 20! That was a good freaking episode. And next time, I will do the cats and the monkeys. At least those two. Maybe more depending on how it goes. This was the coolest part of this game. I don't think a part of this game will top the aquarium section. And yeah, we're gonna pick this up in the next one. Whenever that is. Okay, we'll figure out what I'm doing in the next one. What the frick? We're gonna end this here, staring up into this guy. Yeah, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.